Biggest beatdown you've ever had, whether it be physically or emotionally or spiritually?
I lost my 4-year-old daughter. She accidentally killed herself by accident.
Oh, man.
She jumped on a treadmill. She didn't know how to work it. And she did. So after that, I didn't know what to do.
How'd you recover from that?
I didn't have it. I just know in order